Second and seven. Fitzgerald keeps it and gets a big hit. Gain 2, maybe 3 yards. Breland speaks, and Fitzgerald is hurting. Oh, boy. Oh, man. You don't want to see that. That was ugly. And is ugly. And that's the reaction. Oh, man. Oh.
Man, that was difficult to watch.
I imagine you've already seen enough. And even with all the antagonism on both sides, the Ole Miss players showing some real sportsmanship. A great player and a great part of this Egg Bowl tradition. Nick Fitzgerald's season is going to come to an end here tonight on this field.
And just breaks your heart for that young man. What a year he's had.
Now the two head coaches. From silent to support for a kid that they love around here.